just checking to see if I am live. Okay, opening up the dashboard here to see if everything's working fine, and it looks like it is. Okay then. All right. So, I decided to stream today on Hitbox. And then I would upload the archive over to YouTube later. So I can see if I can actually get some viewers on here this time. Because I've only had like maybe one or two viewers on YouTube. But anyway, let's get started. Lots of undiscovered locations here, but right now we are on a quest. Let's see, what quest am I on? Oh yeah, that's right, we're trying to talk to with a doctor about Kellogg. Oh god. What the fuck was that? I heard like a mine or something, but it's like I couldn't tell where it was, and I didn't get like a danger sign saying that there was anyone here, so. Okay. Let's try this again. I modded my laser rifle here. This is the one that I got for doing that Cambridge police station mission. I modded it so I could add burning damage. So that's making me. Okay, I need to listen to this Trinity Tower.
Splatter your brains! No one
Oh wait, why am I trying to unlock this? This is just another way in. Oh, come on. You can't fuck. Yeah, I blew. That's what it was. He was holding a mine. Was that a mini nuke? God damn, I think it was a mini nuke. That's what that beeping sound was coming from. Can turn that off.
My name is Rex Goodman. I'm...
What silver shroud?
Calling all silver shroud fans. I got an urgent mission. If you're a true fan, stop by the memory den and to talk to Ken Conley. The silver shroud needs you.
Galaxy News! Radio.
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud. Today's episode.
Ow, it's like a classic, like 30s radio.
Just down this alley.
Well, well, well. Looks like some.
Okay. Whoops, I was walking in the water. Alright, I think I see where the tower is from here. Oh, I noticed a bit of a frame rate dip. Where's that turret from? It's coming from there. Whoa, 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 ah, fuck. Didn't run away fast enough. Fuck me. Yeah. Ow! That didn't help me. Ah, okay. Okay, now I just need some health. Yes, give me those squirrel bits. Alright, I'll wait for myself to heal up. Fuck! Damn, that was a close one. Oh wait, am I on fire? Haha! Did he just kill himself? No, he didn't. I think that was the last of them. I ain't no rookie, you piece of shit. Where are you? Oh. They had a plasma cartridge, but I don't have a plasma gun. Oh wait, is she upstairs? Oh, like up on the roof or something? Okay, let's see what's in this bar here. See, I keep seeing a lot of these short double barrel shotguns. Anything I can... yes, please take the extra shotguns. All I needed from them was the ammo.
Hey.
Maybe he could actually start using them. Thank you.
you need?
All right, we're good. Let's clear out this hideout. I've mentioned this before, and I'll say it again, I still hate that there are constant loading screens between indoors and outdoors. Okay. Well, definitely more fun for me than it was for you. You crazy animal. Okay, let's see here. I picked something up from that one. Yeah, I haven't used this gun. I upgraded it so it's automatic and armor piercing. And I have a shitload of 38 caliber ammo, so might as well try it out. Alright, anything else useful in here? That's right, I picked up extra armor, but I don't know if it's any good. Six, it's eight. Yeah, don't really need that. What? Compensated calibrated pipe bolt okay, that sounds good. Is it better than my than the one I have though? Let's see. Damage is 34. Huh. Has better range, better accuracy, better weight. Overall seems to be much better. Alright. Yeah, looks like we can just get the hell out of here and go back to our mission. Need to heal up. Get everything here. I like how my bayonet end is just taped onto it. Yep. Okay. Coming out. All right. Yep, that's where we're going. Big ass tower. Actually, first, let me heal. Shit. Oh, come on now. Yeah, that's a good shit right there. Should I even be standing up here? Don't know if I should be. I think I'm supposed to take that elevator. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on, let me through.
Hide and seek?
What? Scared already? The Commonwealth!
Okay. let's compare it. What is the hardened sniper like? 46. Going to give let Nick hold on to the I have too many sniper rifles. Where is he?
You're here! Stop hiding!
Nope.
Gonna find you soon, human.
Gonna be in here. Or not, I don't know. Where the hell is he? Oh, is he down here? Fuck you, motherfucker. Is that food or used for crafting? Now, there was a toolbox in here. In one of these rooms. Can't believe I didn't find that the first time. Not in here. Oh! And this is why it's always good to look back. Here it was. We're gonna quick save.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm about to fucking die here, so... Yeah, that really helped me out. And where the hell is Nick? Oh, so that health boost it gives you is only temporary, okay? Well, I'm on the brink of death. Is it worth using a quantum? Short automatic pipe rifle. I doubt that's better than what anything I currently know. All right, let's go here. I wonder when I can find a semi-automatic sniper rifle. That would help me out a lot better. Ah.
Who's there?
That sound. What is it?
Oh,
Oh, I think that might be really good. The hell? Where is it? Ah, it's only 7. Okay, I just got into the elevator.
Where'd you get?
Oh, for fuck's sake. This motherfucker at the top. Oh, fuck. Whoa! Fucking hell! I was not expecting a goddamn minigun. Okay. 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 How are we going to fight Fist? Damage 25, strength plus 3. Okay. Fuck! Oh, okay. I wanted to be the one that got him. Well, at least I still got XP. Yeah, give me your minigun, you fucker. Super mutant heavy armor. Oh, it can be used as a chest piece. All right, well, that's good to know. Because right now I have the Diamond City. That's okay. Well, I don't know. It's not better. So 15 and 10. 10 and 5. Yeah, it's not really worth anything. But the value is good, but it's way too heavy, so...
Someone alive under all that gear?
Hey.
Looking for something?
Okay, yeah, take my, take that.
Oh, but please come back, don't leave me here!
I know, I'm still just looking.
What the hell are you doing in there?
Quickly get us out of here!
More of my brothers will be here soon. They know a human is attacking the tower.
The super mutant too?
Yes, him too. Oh, he's harmless. Well, actually, he's far from harmless, but he won't hurt us. Trust me.
Strong will not hurt human if human rescues Strong and Rex.
See?
Why is the super mutant caged?
He defied his leader by standing up for me. See, I've given him a new purpose in life. I came here to teach these poor, ignorant creatures culture. I started with Macbeth. I guess they found it funny. All of them except Strong here.
Strong learned secret to human power from Macbeth. Milk of human kindness. Strong will find milk. Strong will drink milk. Strong will have secret power of humans.
Yes, yes, of course he will. When they grew tired of taunting me, they threw me in this cage. Little did they know, there was a radio in here.
They know. You bait to catch more humans.
What? Why didn't you tell me?
Strong thought you know.
See what I have to work with? I've promised Strong to help him find the milk of human kindness if we get up.
What are the super mutants gonna do with Strong?
Throw him off the building. They're taking bets on how many times he'll bounce.
I'll let you out.
Hurry.
Alright.
Follow Strong. He knows the best way down off of this cursed tower.
Go to lift. Go fast, humans.
For the splatter debris.
Find them, human.
Whoa! Shit! I can't even see where they are. Oh, man, that's a strong fucking hammer. Alright, Nick, you're in my fucking way. Jesus, this is tough. Okay. Tactical hard. Where the hell is it? Oh, it's a weapon. Tactical hardened pipe rifle. Is that any good? It's 20. It's better than the. Than the other one that I got, than this one. This has 12 damage. Okay, we need a stim pack. Not a stim pack, but just aid. Okay.
Heads up.
Plan.
So that I must think that's crumbling. I thought I could civilize these savages by teaching to them. Strong here believes it is the secret to human power. So he wants us to help him find it.
Lift our spirits by quoting from the bard. Good night. Good night. Parting is such sweet spirit.
Our doubts are traitors. Make us
not by will, by willing, whatever you want.
This I do never live.
Hell is empty and all the devils are here. Let me embrace the sour adversity. The wise men say it is the wisest course. Cowards die many times before their deaths. The valiant never taste of death.
What? Who's there?
What the hell happened to Nick? Is he still here?
Heads up.
Here's what I've got.
I know I'm caring too much. Just need to get to a merchant.
What? I hear something.
Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
What were you doing up there?
I was attempting to teach those super mutants human culture, trying to civilize them. I thought if they could just experience the majesty of Shakespeare, it would change them forever. And who better to open their eyes to the wonders of the bard than Rex Goodman, the foremost actor in the world today? Yes, well, in any event, I'm quite grateful. I'd like you to have this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I think it's time I left this awful place. I'm returning to WRVR and resuming my career in radio.
Got a second, big guy?
Go find milk of human kindness with Strong.
Nothing.
Yes, I'll honor my promise.
Good. Strong travel with human. Human helps Strong find milk of human kindness. Strong learns secret of humans.
Hey. Big guy, don't eat this one, all right?
Robo man, not tell Strong what to do.
Look alive.
Okay, Strong, you take my minigun then.
Look alive.
What? Strong can carry a lot.
Gonna go back to the truck stop. Then we're gonna take Nick, then go to Diamond City Market. $40 for that thing? Huh, inflation must have happened. Quite weird. Okay. Where the hell is Nick? He has all my stuff. He's got a lot of my stuff, actually. I told Valentine to come to come here, but I don't know where he is, so. I'm screwed, pretty much. But. Man, a lot of this stuff is really good, this new stuff I got. Thank you. Okay. Okay.
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you?
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Okay, he has nothing. Did I get everything from him?
Mind if we swap some things around, Dogme?
Nope. Yeah, I don't know. I'm spending way too much time here than I should be. Let's just go back to, one thing I notice is I die really quickly.
Good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Everything hand tooled.
Huh. Then he sells it for much higher. Of course they do that. Okay. Is he over at the...
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But I don't know. Are you really, human?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching. Mm-hmm. All right. We can do business, but no funny.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Odds and ends.
Okay. Do I have any other right leg stuff? I do. Okay. The detective.
Protection for sale and tool pieces.
Man, I hope he's in there, but I did send him to the truck stop, so just have to check because he held on to a lot of stuff that I could sell. And he isn't here.
No, I always got the sense Earl was interested in me. Figures he'd be the one to run off.
Okay. I guess he really isn't at the truck, is at the truck stop. Who's that?
Excuse me.
You there! You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
What's a swatter?
Rookie, eh? A swatter, my friend, is a Diamond City tradition. See, it used to be that this whole place was a stadium. And two teams would meet and play a game called baseball. One team would beat the other team to death with these things called baseball bats, and the best bats were called swatters. True fact.
Oh, really? What kind of teams were there?
There was the Diamond City Demolishers, big brutes of guys, played in full power armor with special pneumatic arms, you know, for swinging. Then you had the Lexington Ladies, an all-female team, with Coach Bloody Mary Sue at the helm. Highest kill count in the league! Ha, I could spend all day talking about the Concord Crushers or the Quincy Killmeisters, but you get the idea. It was a hell of a sport.
Hey, dumbass, that's not how baseball was played.
That right, little Miss Smarty Pants? If you're such an expert, how do you think it was played?
It was America's pastime. A sport that united families on warm summer days. And it wasn't violent.
mostly.
I like my version better. Now, can I interest you in these genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatters?
Let's see what you got.
It's funny. Oh, he sells different kinds of... Yeah, a lot of... They really overcharge stuff here. Okay. Well, and Valentine isn't here. But I can level up. See, I think Lead Belly would be really useful, because, yeah, I might choose that, or, is that Life Giver? Or, I could get the really fun Bloody Mess. Oh, man, decisions. Okay. Do I want plus 20 maximum health? But I heard that Idiot Savant is really good too. Because you get 3x XP at any random moment. Yeah. And what is my intelligence at? Intelligence is. It's at 5. Yeah, I think that's really useful. That seems important. Okay. Let's travel to... I hope he's there now. Yep, that Yaogwai's ribs gives a lot of health. Took me quite a long time to get one of them with my shotgun, though. Okay. I really hope that he's here. He's not here. What the hell? Oh boy, this really sucks. What happened to him? Okay, well, I think I'm done for now because Supergirl is starting soon and I have to watch that. And I did one quest, so I will cut the stream here and I might start another one up today. So yeah, I'll see you on the next episode. Bye.